CPR is an emergency medical procedure for life support that involves repeated chest compressions and artificial ventilation in an effort to restore spontaneous breathing and blood circulation in a patient who is in cardiac or respiratory arrest. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. CPR stands for Cardiopulmonary Resuscitation. As previously mentioned, it's a medical procedure that can be used in life-threatening emergency situations in order to facilitate blood circulation and breathing until further medical measures are taken. It involves delivering high-quality manual chest compressions and ventilations. To give a brief synopsis, the process of CPR goes like this. First, make sure that the scene is safe and then check the patient for a response. If there is no response, you should open the airway by using the head tilt chin lift maneuver. Look, listen, and feel for breathing. If there is no breathing, call for emergency services and send for an AED. Then you immediately need to begin chest compressions and rescue breaths at a ratio of 30 to 2. When the AED arrives, attach the electrode pads and follow the spoken and visual commands of the device. It will determine if the patient has a life-threatening heart rhythm and deliver an electrical shock if necessary. If no shock is advised, you can continue CPR until emergency services arrive. CPR courses and certifications are required for healthcare professionals and others who need to know how to perform cardiovascular life support skills. For this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking down the step-by-step process into much more detail in a separate video. Keep in mind that this video is for educational and informational purposes only. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.